Here at Charles Sturt University in our Bachelor of Environmental Science degrees, we're really intent on understanding the world around us. So our world-class staff not only help you gain the skills and knowledge that you need, but we actually immerse you in the environment. And that separates us out from other institutions. We bring you into the field from day one, even on our campus with these magnificent wetlands.
Just being able to get out into the bush and have that hands-on experience, actually working with people that do this as a job.
The course really appealed to me and my interests that I'd developed at home, being on the farm.
At our Bachelor of Environmental Science and Management at Charles Sturt University, you have a number of options. You can study full-time or part-time. You can be on campus or study solely online, or a combination of those. While our Bachelor of Environmental Science and Management is a three-year degree, there are different exit points along the way.
Probably my favourite thing about the campus is having the wetlands here. So I come down here if I've got a break for lunch, and I bring my lunch down and I sit here and I look at the birds and I just get to zone out.
You can choose to study Bachelor of Environmental Science and Management here in Albury and engage with our fantastic facilities here, and also at our wonderful new campus at Port Macquarie. We also have fantastic recreational facilities on campus, including a 1.8 kilometre mountain bike track. Students can choose from five specialisations, including Applied Earth Science, Aquatic Ecosystems, Climate and Sustainability, Ecology and Conservation, Parks, Recreation and Heritage.
Up close with different specimens and being able to apply our theory in practice.
Charles Sturt University is Australia's first carbon neutral university. And this is really significant and it shows the university's commitment to environmental gains. Here on the Albury campus, you can grow your own veggies, be part of an extensive ecosystem that's spread over 200 acres of our grey water management system.
Almost all of the buildings here are rammed earth, like we really are living what we're trying to learn.
Because we're so close to the environment that we're talking about in class, so we're getting connected.
So I'm really excited about my next placement, which is going to be spraying willows down on the Snowy, so pest control.
We have some of the best lab equipment in the world, and our environmental lab is specially built. We can do a whole lot of experiments with river flows and an extensive range of samples and field equipment for you to gather data from. You'll learn to use a whole lot of different trapping techniques and recording techniques for data. While most of our subjects do take you outdoors from time to time, we have some specific subjects designed around fieldwork, where we take you on extensive trips to different environments.
I'm really looking forward to the desert field trip.
We are number one in environmental science and management for graduate finding positions.
I would definitely recommend environmental science to anyone who is even thinking about it.
I would say just go and do it.
Amazing. The lecturers are great. The campus is awesome. The opportunities here to get out into the workforce and learn from people and build those connections before you finish your degree are just awesome.
If you're interested in understanding the world and helping communities navigate through these changing times, a Bachelor of Environmental Science and Management at Charles Sturt University is the thing for you.